2022. This is our 18th season, and right now, you are watching our 807th episode in what has been a 20-year journey so far. And of those 18 seasons, 14 of them have been shot right here in beautiful Melbourne.
We support products that are not only Australian made, but Australian owned. Now,
oh, that's how you say our melon.
Stacey, did you know my grandma? My mother did. She said Tasha was a wonderful dancer. I think Grandpa liked to call Grandma Lady.
Lady?
Yes, I heard him say that name when they were talking.
I wish. Oh, never mind.
It's been done.
Hello, Burnett.
Stacy.
Hello, Lily.
I don't have time to argue with you, Seth! If I don't finish my segment, people will die!
Thanks, Stacy. Good night.
However, until now, I've only been able to muster a measly 90%, bringing shame upon my dojo.
If your grandpa lets you.
From Family Matters.
Family does matter.
Like, when I say I'm sorry the woman can't sing, that's a problem with you people.
That's what we're talking about.
But this is a friendship bracelet. Grandma taught me how to make one when I was little. This one's for you.
Thank you, Lily.
It was like, yo, I want to work with this kid somehow. And there we go.
Wow. And I like Kate McKinnon. I have so much respect for her as a talent. She's so even-handed in her political commentary.
Now, I don't know what that is. I'm Ella.
Now, everybody got some kind of a faux bias, and we just ought to knock your ass off. Faux bias. I'm damn sure what I would say, though, because
everybody got a faux bias, man.
Careful, Penelope.
Whoa.
Nice job.
As the sound of Lady's magic echoed through the night on Muffled Mountain, the engines on Sodor had her very much in their thoughts.
What do you mean the money's all gone?
Sorry, Jim. You're gonna lose the house.
No, but we can't lose the house.
There's really nothing I can do at this point, Jim.
Well, what about my family?
Have you considered getting a job?
No. No, that's not an option. Son of a bitch!
Different money.
I've been working on the railway. Oh,
work a live long day anyway. There he is. Come in, come in, and join the party, Squatch.
Hooray, hooray! Oh, wow. We're gonna have a party!
Oh, I love parties!
Yeah, who's got the balloons?
First, I'd like to thank all the older women in America who have sent me supportive, inspiring, and sometimes graphic emails.
Correction. Join the party that's over.
Even Sully tried to land at the airport first.
Like Twinkle Toes Magic Railway's gonna be over.
For sure, it doesn't go to my head because I don't pay much attention to it because I'm too busy paying attention on what I really need to do on a day-by-day basis.
Like the lost engine and the buffers that lead to it.
Wait a second, this is right after we got out of the trash compactor. Shouldn't my hair be all wet and matted with schmutz all through it? And he turns to me and says, hey, kid, it ain't that kind of movie.
What are you going to do?
No, it's really good.
It's time to finally put Twinkle Toes' lights out.
Hey, turn your butt off.
This is a job for the boss. Oh,
okay. I've got to delay him. I've got to distract him.
It's the old teapot. Smash him. Smash him.
He said, I hope I've never crossed the line. And I knew exactly what he'd meant. And as far as I'm concerned, he never has. And the fact that we can laugh at each other is a very fundamental thing.
To prolong the run of the series, I was secretly given anti-growth hormones.
Diesel was in a dump, but the steam engines were still right on track.
Kenny!
Kenny! I'm collecting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 trucks of special Island of Sodor coal for you.
It's called a Snooky. It's very famous. Cheated and took my belt from me, and now I can't hardly get work wrestling. You took my girl, and you took my job.
Only 6, and I've already had 3 heart attacks, girlfriend.
But I wish I could make Mr. Conductor feel better, too, by finding him.
Hello, Thomas, and your 5 coal trucks.
5? But I'm supposed to have 6.
Show him your scar.
I'm running a resale business, but I can't get enough of people's unwanted crappy jewelry to keep up, so I'd like to buy some of yours.
5.
Oh, Thomas, I've been worried about you. Bertie says you lost a coal truck today. Yes, it disappeared when I was at the buffers, near the little grotto.
But there's no child too tough for Super Nanny. In just 3 days' time, you're going to see a new Eric Cartman.
Carmen? And the grotto is the Lost Engine special platform.
Jeez. I told you kids to stay out of my damn yard!
They say that instead of looking for the missing head, they'd rather leave it off and...
Tea. Percy, you protect those buffers from Diesel.
What?
And I'll find Mr. Conductor.
Me? Why me?
Because you're a brave engine, Percy.
God damn it, you can't stand here and eat KFC in front of me! Now hand it over! You can't do that to me! God damn it!
Now for the highlight of the evening, best film to video transfer.
Remember me?
Holy crap!
Fat Man won't have much use for you looking like that.
Chicken! Chicken!
Oh, I see you forgot to bring the sugar. How careless of you.
Say hello to Peachy.
Gotcha. Trust me.
You let Elmo's blanket down.
Okay, Twinkle Toes. I know about the buffers.
That's what I saw in my dream. It's coming true.
Scotty Doo, tell me where the buffers are. Now!
I need to be here.
You got 10 seconds.
What are you talking about?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Mom, what are we gonna do?
5, 4, 3.
That was weird.
Did you put all this here for me? But you must have known that I was coming. How kind of you.
Yeah, I wouldn't hold my breath.
Oh, I'm at the windmill. Now that's what I call a perfect landing.
Do you even know how far off the reservation you've gone? How far from normal, from human?
This must be the clue to unlock the source of the gold dust.
I can see that. What happened?
Stoke up the magic in the mountain and the lady will smile. Then watch the swirls that spin so well. Oh, where's the writing gone?
What? Yeah. You got 3 pints of Kramer in you, buddy.
Correct.
Lisbon.
Correct.
Shakespeare.
Correct.
The smartest.
Opera term prima donna is borrowed from which language?
Italian.
Correct.
The blondest chaser of them all.
I only smile when I'm going to take down contestants. That's why I'm always smiling.
A new era of competition begins.
Think you can take me on? Come on.
Brand new The Chase. On 7 and 7 Plus. She's here. Monday at 5.